Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
What kind of band do
we
use?
We are back.
We're back.
Mikey Belz, the host of Ash Wednesday, your boy Dola. And actually, I just changed my name. From now on, I prefer you call me Cigar Boss. That's all.
It's quite a thought. You can think about it for a moment. No. No,
the Cigar Boss, Amendola.
I'm going to call you Jefe because you're sort of Mexican. Not that there's anything wrong with that. God bless him, you know what I'm saying?
Let's get it straight. You're Mexican. I'm the Italian.
I'm a Mexican.
A Mexican.
Mexican. Yeah, check it out.
Yeah, right. But your better half is Italian.
I am both.
He is Italian.
You are correct in saying.
You can call me Jefe or the Cigar Boss, whatever.
First of all, I'm the host. You stop talking so much. All right. I ask you the questions.
Okay.
Right. I'm sorry. I ask you the questions. All right, back to the stick. All right, so I am, past the halfway point. And this is my first cigar of the day. It is a strong cigar. I mean, it's not. I would medium to on the power range. I would say this is about a 7, maybe 8, maybe close to a 7. It complements my coffee well, which is bold. I always get bold, no sugar, straight up black, like my soul.
Wow.
So this really wakens your palate up. Yeah. This is a good stick. I mean, if we love another stick, if you want the power, if you want, I mean, this is smooth.
What is that again?
This is the EP Corojo.
EP Corojo. Carrillo.
Carrillo. Yeah, the EP Carrillo. Sorry, my bad. That is a big deal. This is good. This is good. I mean, this is a great stick. This is a good experience. This is smooth. So I would say I would get this again, and I would recommend it. If someone wants a good, powerful stick, this is worth it.
I'm about halfway through on my Sons of Anarchy cigar by Black Crown. I'm down to the last, the last part here, more than halfway. It's very strong too for my first cigar of the day. It's getting a little more bitter than I would like. Started off a little full spice. Got sweet in the middle. Now it's got that little bitter coffee, cocoa taste, which is not overwhelming, but I can taste it.
Yeah, this is, I mean, that it got smoother as I've gotten, further down in my journey. The story has turned out that this is more smooth, and it's great. I mean, and I really judge a cigar by how it leaves my mouth.
Right, it's your signature, yeah.
And it's sweet. I don't feel like I have to take sandpaper and scratch my tongue out, or like I have to go eat something right away. Yeah. This is something I like to linger. I would wish this was in a bottle, like a Listerine. I can spray it in my mouth.
This is good too because we haven't had to, for both of them, we haven't had to relight. We've been hanging out for a while. I mean, drinking coffee and just kind of talking amongst ourselves here, we haven't had to relight. Granted, we've been puffing regularly, puff at least every minute, keep the cigar lit. It didn't go out, which is, I like that.
It's great.
Obviously we didn't put them down for too long. So it's cool, it's good.
It's been a good journey. Jeff, thanks for hanging out yet again, always. Jeff representing Bull City Cigars. Check them out, bullcitycigars.com.
Taking over the cigar industry.
Instagram, Facebook.
Twitter?
Twitter.
I don't know what that is yet, but I'm
hashtag
learning.
Hashtag. Let's create a hashtag.
Hashtag.
Let's create a hashtag.
What?
Ash Wednesdays. The S is important.
Add the S on the end of Wednesdays.
If you want to hook us up, Ash Wednesday at Bull City Cigars. Or just hashtag what I am smoking.
Hashtag
now.
Cigar Boss.
Hashtag.
Hashtag,
it's all good
know.
In the hood. Hashtag.
You already know my name.
Yeah,
this, at Bull City Cigars.
You will get it at Bull City Cigars. Do it up.
Listen, we did it before we
leave.
Don't
have a hashtag.
Before we leave, we had a great event here. We're at RJ Tobacco in the lounge. in Briar Creek, Raleigh. Blowing smoke, this guy. Had a great event, packed out. This place was a ton of people. I almost couldn't see because smoke was everywhere. It was good though, made a lot of good connections, a lot of new people, smoking Bull City Cigars. Great meet and greet time.
All kinds of cigars, yes. Bull City,
yeah.
It's good.
It's great.
Representing Durham.
Yeah.
North Kandalaki. It's all good. Hey, thanks for hanging out with us.
Thank you.
Stay ashy.
Stay tuned. Ash Wednesday.
Let's blow some smoke.
Salute.
Let's blow some smoke, guys.